चतुर्थी।
अतुल, गेट अप, इट्स टू लेट।
प्लीज लेट मी स्लीप मॉम।
जस्ट गेट अप एंड बी रेडी, इट्स गणेश चतुर्थी टुडे।
हैज पापा एंड अंकल लेफ्ट?
यस बेटा, यू जस्ट हरी अप एंड गेट रेडी।
ओह, आई एम टू लेट, आई एम जस्ट कमिंग इन 20 मिनट्स। मॉम, हियर आई कम।
यू नो व्हाई अतुल इज वेरी एक्साइटेड एंड डिड हरी? Because today someone is coming to his home. You know who? Lord Ganesha. Today is Ganesh Chaturthi. It is celebrated on the birthday of Lord Ganesha. On this day, people bring Lord Ganesha to their homes. You know? His papa and uncle have gone to bring Lord Ganesha. They must be coming. And Atul is so excited to welcome Lord Ganesha to his house. Lord Ganesha is the son of Lord Shiva and Parvati. You know why people bring Lord Ganesha to their homes? Because Lord Ganesha is thought to bring peace and prosperity. So the Hindus bring his idols to their homes. They worship him for 10 days. On the last day of the festival, the idols are taken to the sea or the rivers. People arrange great processions. They sing and dance on the occasion. Then they put the idols into water. They request the god to come again next year. This festival is very popular, especially in Maharashtra. It is also celebrated in Goa, Andhra Pradesh, Karnataka and some other states.
Lord Ganesha is in our house?